Surprise dogs. They came early. They came early. Alright, I think that's it. Hey, okay, friends, welcome back to 7 Days to Die with your host, RongoTheBold. So yeah. Early morning dogs. Killed a couple before I got the recording started. It's hard to start the recording while you're fighting dogs. Little punks. I was starting to garden, or starting to... I just harvested another batch. Darn it. Batch of chrysanthemums. Oh, speaking of chrysanthemums. Alright, I gotta run downstairs really quickly, and then I will show you guys. Oops. Anybody else? Okay, well, you said, hey, we got dogs this time. Last time it was really kind of just took one dog, three dog night, yes, exactly. So I've been, oh, more dogs. Clay. I've been busy, harvesting and thinging and stuffing and whatchamacalliting and all of the thing. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this and this. Alright, let's go back up there. Maybe we can spot a few more. Doggies! Doggie, 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 doggie. So today, oh, I didn't tell you guys. I actually got a new mining helmet off of a miniature horde. Alright, not a miniature, a horde. You got a purple one. Which was nice. Not the most efficient way of doing this. I just wanted it down a bit. There we go. Okay. Who? I carved myself another little bit of a space here. I need to plant more. I harvested that, so I just need to plant some more chrysanthemums. I need a lot more chrysanthemums, and I need them faster. So I got a plant. Here we go. God, this is the slowest. I'm gonna have a very rich farming mechanism in the game I'm working on, and I'm trying to think of. Sorry, gotta shuffle around my bod. I'll give you freaking ugly skinky ass meat. And I'm trying to think how I want to do it. It's not a voxel base. It's all going to be using Gaia to do the terrain generation. It's going to be four zones basically set up. One zone is high alpine. Then another zone is going to be, yeah, that'll work. Lowlands, like foothills, leading up to another zone that is going to be farmland, kind of an old like ranch farm kind of area, gentle rolling hills, that kind of stuff, a few farmsteads scattered about, highway running through, and then a small, really small town down at the far end of that. So the four zones for stuffing. Okay. Rocks. Put the stuff away. Boom, boom. Boom. Okay, so you guys have made more those. I'm actually okay right now on cobble. I've been working on for the last day, 18 game hours or so. I've been working on the house, but I am now at the point where it's pretty. The wall. Getting distracted, but it's actually pretty far along now, so I'm gonna put this stuff aside for right now. I'm gonna eat some breakfast and we're gonna work on the one more. Here we go. Gonna grab my asphalt corners, the barn wood that I do have. That'll do. Oh, we've got points to spend. We have 15 points. Survivor. Since our max, since we're not maxed out, I'm not going to worry about that yet. But I will do a survivor. I'll buy one survivor. And then... dismemberment chance. rifles. And scavenging. Anything else I want to buy right now? Constructions. Yeah, we have so many things that are actually maxed out. It's quite nice. All right, let's hang on to those 5 points for now. That'll be okay. All right. Alright. Just in case. Get any more little surprise visitations from the Hound Patrol. The Pound Hounds. Where's my... there's a diggy spot over here. I've been digging my clay up. Here's my clay pit. Whoop. Don't fall in the clay pit. So I'll show you the wall. You can see right there, there's the top part of the... top part of the wall. I've got everything upgraded pretty far. I'm gonna have a gated entryway here. So there's I got a couple free upgrades which I have to take care of, and there's another door way down there. It was just a single door entrance. But it's actually upgraded all the way around, except for very top over there. All right, so two things for right now. Let's put down a layer of I want to actually fill it up with dirt so it's centered a little better. So I'll come back to this one. That we'll come back to. Oh, and I've mowed all the grass here and up to here. And I've got all of this to grow. The fertile ground, when you place it back down, it instantly grows a piece of, not instantly, but it grows a piece of hair, piece of grass. Okay, rock, I'm sorry, but you need to go away. All right. Let's work on this. Typical A-frame. How wide is this? Okay, so we'll have to use the peak pieces. There's those asphalt shingles gable. So that's what I'll need. I'll go grab some wood later. Cool. All right, let's And I'm gonna hang it over one bit. I'm gonna hang it over one bit, so that we'll actually have a spot right there as well. Oh, one thing I forgot to make myself was a bunch of wood ramps. I think I've got a stash of those anywhere. Let's come out one on both sides. Like that. Now, the one thing about these asphalts, there's a bunch of different ones, and they've got different other textures on the other corners. So you got to be careful if you're going to add recipes for those, or at least look at the blocks textures beforehand, because like I said, there's several that have different textures, and this one has the wood, so that worked out really well for me. But like the inside, the corners actually have like something not helpful. that's good, Rongo. Something not helpful. Punks? Meow. Meow. Feed me, Rongo. No, Huckleberry. No. There we go. And what I may do, or what I will do, is I will pause and I'll go back to the house and I'll grab a bunch of ramps. Because as we angle the roof up, we'll put those on the inside to give it support. Okay. Herp. And I'll also make a batch of the gables. We don't need many. We need like 25 gables ish. Oh, sure. Okay, so ramp. Okay, angle. I think that's the eave. The peak. That there. Oh, actually, no, hold on. That will work out perfectly. I don't need the gables. Spaghetti-o. Come on. Oh, you limey bastard. Alright, I'm gonna go grab a bunch of wood angles, and I'll be right back. And I'll say, having a bunch of workbenches is really handy. Alright, let's get back. Upstairs. Actually, let's do our angly bits. Probably get two rows at a time. Well, not all the way, but at least. All right, let's try the other side. When did you guys beat that up, you little punk ass bastards? I took the pole out too. Can't trust zombies. Just can't trust them. Oops, this can be a stormy day again. Hop up there and get to work. Carefully. I upgrade that one more... Nope. I just wanted to check. I couldn't remember. They used to upgrade to... Yeah. Back in the olden days. Fuck! Oh, yes. Alright, let's get rid of this mistake. Alright, I'm gonna guess that you guys are not gonna want to sit here and watch me build this whole thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'll pause here. I'll finish. I think a window there would be kinda cool, wouldn't it? I'll finish putting the roof up, and when I'm close to done, I'll bring you guys back. All right, be right back. All right, just about have it wrapped up, so I figured I would share the last moments with you guys. This last little batch, I don't think it'll span, so I'm going to leave it until I get the next batch upgraded. Why did I do that? I knew that was going to happen. Okay, so this one's got to be like this. Let's put this on here. Place that you can pick it up, right? And voila! Here we go. Watch the whole thing collapse last second here. Oh, I did go ahead and put a front. I put a front area on as well. I'll show you in a second what I mean by that. There we go. Like that. Ooh, yeah. I want to put some stairs. Where are the stairs? Stairs. I want the... Hold on, didn't I make the... Oh, yeah, stairs board. I need like 8 of them. Yeah. Almost out. Yeah. Just like that. Perfect. And I'll probably put some elsewhere as well. So let's jump.
Oh, crap.
Ah, dang it. I'm going to have to build a little. Oh, and of course. I do that a lot. Making little mistakes like that. Oh, now I'm freezing. Lame. Alright, guys, this is about. Just. There we go. What did that turn into? It's great. It's good enough, right? Looks pretty cool. I'm happy with it. Voila! Boathouse is done. Do some decorations. Do our window. Did I bring the windows over? Did I not bring the windows? I did not bring the windows. All right, so windows will be next. Doors will be next. Decorations will be... Put my warm panties back on. Yeah, I think it turned out pretty darn cool. Let's put another... Oh, you can't hop onto these. Okay. Good to know. And then how about if I do... Hey, dogs! Dogs, you chose the wrong environment to attempt your bushwhacking. Oh! Leave out. Oh! That was freaky! Woo! That'll wake you up! Alright, guys. We started that way, we ended that way. It was a great day, and I will talk to you all later. I'll fix that. I'll do a thing. All right. Bye.